Godot 3 is already pretty great. The community just loves this engine.
Yeah, so much so that other communities are a bit annoyed by this.
And I too love this engine. It's compact, it improves rapidly, and you can make stuff easier and faster than in any other engine I've ever used. If you look at any graph concerning Godot Engine, it points upwards since 2015. Well, if you look at Unity, we see two things. First, it points downwards a bit. Second, it is still really, really relevant. It is impossible to predict what kind of spike Godot 4's release will bring.
I actually have a very reliable prediction right here.
Godot is in the top 10, sometimes top 3, of the fastest growing projects on GitHub since many years. You know, there are 221 million projects on GitHub? That is a lot. So what will be different in Godot 4 compared to Godot 3? I will simplify it to just three things. The renderer, the big one. Godot has the reputation to just have bad render performance.
And who could make a 2D pixel game with an engine that has kind of surpassed 3D performance?
Godot 4 will change that with its many optimizations and a new Vulkan renderer. That's great for 3D, because it removes a huge valid drawback of the engine. And it's great for 2D, since it will lose that stigma. And it will get much faster 2D lights, actually. The engine has matured. This is less of a Godot 4 specific thing, but rather a general trend. Godot had its fair share of quirks and bugs. But with each version, it gets more intuitive, less buggy, and better documented.
If there's a bug that you really want to get fixed, you can just contribute to the engine and fix it.
Godot has now reached a point where it's both intuitive for starters and powerful enough for professional projects. The new tile map. This one is often overlooked. Godot 3 is already a very, very strong engine for 2D games. But one important feature is lagging behind. Its tile maps are not intuitive at all and are missing features. Godot 4 will come with a tile map that looks great, at least on par with the best ones I've seen. This will make Godot 4 a powerhouse for 2D games. There are a ton of additional features coming with Godot 4. Compute shaders, signed distance field, global illumination, tons of editor improvements, and many more. So, is Godot 4 a big deal?
Yes,